hello, kids. Hello, Kristy.
Hello there, Patty. Hello, children.
Well, Kristy, Happy New Year. It's 2021.
Well, what do you mean?
Well, it's last time I saw you, it was 2020 years about since Jesus went back to heaven, and now it's about 2021 years. It's getting farther away from when Jesus went to heaven.
What in darnation are you talking about, woman?
Well, Kristy, it became a new year on January 1st.
Well, listen, about that, wait a minute. They told me when I went to bed on December 30th that it was going to be a new year the next day. So I fooled my mom and dad, and I didn't go to sleep. I stayed up all night, and I went to my window, and I looked outside, and I looked to see when it was going to be a new year, and it never happened.
What?
Yep. I looked outside. It was the same moon. It was the same tree. It was the same cat sitting on Billy's porch. The new year never came.
Well, Kristy, you don't see a new year coming, but it comes anyway. It means that it's getting farther away from when Jesus went back to heaven, and it's getting closer to when Jesus will come back.
Is that right? So where is Jesus now?
Well, Kristy, Jesus went back to heaven.
That happened like 2021 years ago?
Yeah, roughly.
Well, he's been gone a very long time. I don't like that, Patty. I wish he didn't have gone away.
Well, Kristy, Jesus had to go away.
How come?
Because if Jesus didn't go back to heaven after he died and rose from the dead, then he wouldn't have been able to send his Holy Spirit to help us.
So he had to go so the Holy Spirit could help us, right?
Right.
Help us what?
Well, help us tell other people about Jesus so that other people can have their sins washed away too and go to heaven.
I remember what sins is. Sins is the bad things that we do, right?
That's right, Kristy.
Well, so we're supposed to tell other people? Does that mean I gotta tell Billy?
Well, yeah, that would be a good thing.
So this year is a good year to tell Billy about Jesus?
That's right. Does Billy know about Jesus?
Well, I don't know. I ain't never asked him.
Well, maybe this is a good year to ask Billy if he knows Jesus.
But I don't know what to do. I don't know what to say. How do I say it?
Well, it's simple, Kristy. He's your friend, right?
That's right.
Well, you just go to Billy one day and you say, hey, Billy, do you know Jesus?
Just like that?
That's right.
Well, what if he thinks I'm really weird? I mean, saying something like that.
Well, maybe he'll think you're weird, but maybe he won't. Maybe he'll say, no, Kristy, who's Jesus?
Oh, no, then if he asks me that, what do I say?
Well, Kristy, you know a lot about Jesus. You just tell Billy what you know about Jesus.
Okay, well, I do know a lot of stuff about Jesus, how he was born, and he was the Son of God, and he lived a very good life and always obeyed, and then he died to take away our sins.
That's right.
Oh, and I can tell Billy, I know what I'll say to Billy. I'll say, Billy, we gotta talk.
Right.
So, Billy, do you remember that time when I found $5 in my mommy's sock drawer and you and I went to the candy store and we bought a whole bag full of candy and we ate the whole thing and then we were sick as a dog?
Oh, yeah?
And, Billy, that was wrong. That was what's called a sin. And God doesn't like sin, but Jesus made a way for us to get all clean from our sin.
That's right. There you go. That's how the Holy Spirit is going to help you to talk to Billy about Jesus and about how to have his sins washed away.
Okay, that's really good. That's good. So, is there anything else that I should say to Billy?
Well, you can tell him that just before Jesus went back to heaven, he told his apostles to tell everybody to go and do everything that he commanded.
Commanded? What does that mean?
Well, Jesus gives us things to do.
I don't like to have things to do.
Well, the things that Jesus gives us to do are good because they bring us into his blessings. When we do bad things, we feel bad after. But when we obey Jesus, it makes us feel good because we're becoming more like Jesus.
Oh, okay. So what kind of things am I supposed to tell Billy that we're supposed to do?
Well, like obey your mom and dad and be kind and share your toys and don't stay mad at people for a long time, but forgive them and stuff like that. Treat people the way you want them to treat you.
Okay, okay. So wait a minute. So this is the year 2021. Even though I didn't see it come, I believe it came. And it's a new year, and I'm going to tell Billy about Jesus, if he doesn't know about Jesus. And then I'm going to talk to him about how he can have his sins washed away just like me.
That's right, Kristy.
Okay, well, listen, I got to go.
Why?
Well, because I'm going to go to Billy's house and tell him right now.
Okay, Kristy. So 2021, this is going to be the year, right, that we talk to our friends about Jesus and that we obey Jesus and we love him more than ever before, right?
That's right. Happy New Year, Patty. Happy 2021 New Year, all you kids out there in TV land. But for now, I gotta go. Bye.